Hello, my name is Lucia Nunez, and my topic is about the changing American society, demographics, and social stratification, specifically with education and income. Education has to do with the amount of schooling a person has received and up to where they have gotten with their degree. Typically, most companies require at least a high school diploma or a bachelor's degree if you want a decent job. Income is the money you receive from working or that a business receives. Journal article I have chosen is called On the Relation Between Social Class and Prejudice, The Roles of Education, Income, and Ideological Attitudes. The article talks about how the lower class receives a large amount of prejudice from the higher class. People high in right-wing authoritarianism, or RWA, tend to look for security in a threatening world, while people high in social dominance orientation, or SDO, see the world as a competitive place. In this article, several tests were conducted in different countries to test the relationship between social class and prejudice. The ad I have chosen was for Health Happens Like Me. Soda ads are meant to target low-income families, or in this case, Latino families. Its slogan was, one out of two Latino children will get type 2 diabetes. Share diabetes with Maria. This targets how Latino families are seen as low-income families and are prone to drinking more soda, causing them to get diabetes.